There lived a man so long ago, his memories but faint. Was not admired,
did not inspire,
like president or saint. But people came from far and near with their afflicted pets for a special cure.
They knew for sure
wouldn't come from other vets. Whoa!
Poor thick penguin, he's got a fever and his toes are blue. But if I sing to you, poor thick penguin, he will feel better in a day or two. Yodeling, 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 yodeling.
He's gone a little loopy, in case you haven't heard. Here's a couple penicillin for your sickly Arctic void.
No skeptic could explain just how, nor could one oft rebut the wondrous deeds that went on in that little alpine hut. Some would stand in silence while some just scratched their scalps for the curious ways of the yodeling veterinarian of the Alps. Whoa!
Good news on the penguin, Doc. He's up and kicking.
This is a song for your pregnant kitty. She's looking nauseous and a weak path too. But if I sing to your pregnant kitty, she will feel better in a day or two. Yodeling, 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 yodeling.
Jump in your car, drive into the city, buy a jug of milk for your nauseated kitty.
The practice grew, their profits flew, until one fateful day, when the nurse who did assist the doc asked for a raise in pay. The doctor pondered this a while, sat back and scratched his scalp, then said,
"No way, Jose!"
To the nurse of the yodeling veterinarian of the Alps. Whoa!
Good news on the kitty, Doc. She's feeling great. 6 kittens. Named one after you.
This is a song for your bear trap teddy. He looks uncomfy. If I sing to your bear trap teddy, he will feel better in a day or two. Yodeling, 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 yodeling.
Oh yeah, that'll wake. He's good.
Yodeling, yodeling. No way, this should work. Yodeling, yodeling.
Now the moral of our story, it's the point we hope we've made. When you go a little loopy, better keep your nurse well paid. Some would stand in silence while some just scratch their scalps for the curious ways of the yodeling veterinarian of the Alps.